The man Pradeep walking out, collecting the ball. Yes, yes, yes. Pradeep, how are you feeling, boy?
Good, good, good.
Yes, yes, that's Pradeep. Now this is the team captain for Jogde 11. The man, look at him, with a smile on his face. Look at the man. Gaurav, you got Sashi as well. Great much alive. You got Mohamed Razan. You got Nihal. Yes, yes, superstar. Fazil, Akil, Razak, Aman, and Bilal.
Good bowling by Akhil. Good shot. Two runs. Good ball. 2 hours gone. 25 for none. Runs required from 114 balls. New bowler, Shashikant. Dinesh on strike. Good fielding by Nihal. Dot ball. A well played shot, goes for a 4. Dot ball. Good bowling, another dot ball. Good shot, goes for a 4. The fielder tried his best to stop the ball, but couldn't make it. good bowling by Ajit.
Give this to me. Let me do it. We've got Ajit in. 7 districts, 34 for naught. Ajit, a promising player. A great human being. You know, he's played for HKZ quite a bit now. But just an unlucky day, you know. The passion that Jock the 11 have shown throughout this game has been amazing. They've showed great passion. They've showed great commitment. They've put their 100% in. And that's what we like to see.
Fifth ball of the fifth over. Mushtaq hits it. Goes for a 4. A good shot by Mushtaq. Good fielding by Bilal. Only a single run.
Hi, welcome back to the HKZ Cricket Academy, home of the stars, stars, stars. We're here now at the end of the game, the post-match presentation. I'm here with Ajit, the captain of the Jagdeo 11. Ajit, tell me, where do you think the game slipped away from you?
Actually, you know, initially the bowling, you know, they were really very good bowling unit. And, you know, they outplayed us in, you know, with their bowling. Our batsmen could not, you know, clicked, and we lose too many wickets in the power play itself. So that was the batting, total batting collapse, you know.
Yeah, I mean, it was unfortunate. The fast bowling was really good and the grass deck was definitely supporting it, getting some lateral movement.
Yeah, lateral movement and the uneven bounce, you know. Some balls going, you know, like zipper, you know. And then some, you know, low down. And it's pretty, you know, they use the condition and the too much wind there. So the swing was fantastic. So that's, you know, goes against us today.
Yeah, well, like we said at the presentation, these conditions are alien to a lot of the UAE boys. It's very difficult because you don't really get pitches here and grounds here with a lot of breezy winds and pitches that support fast bowling with the grass deck, not many cracks on it. You can see the fast bowlers did a very good job today. And, you know, obviously a result of that was the batting collapse that Jagdeo 11 faced. But overall, what were your feelings? How did you feel just going out there, being on the platform? Give me your thoughts.
Yeah, it was fantastic, you know, for all the amateur player who was not playing international cricket and, you know, who were playing, you know, this normal club cricket here. They have a fantastic, you know, like we were seeing, like we were facing all, you know, like international fast bowling, what real fast bowling it is, you know, swinging away and, you know, sometimes it goes inside, you know, so in swing, out swing, perfect bowling display from them.
Yeah, 100% credit does go to the Seven Districts who bowled very well, put on a very good performance. Ajit, well played, unlucky today, but I'm sure we'll see you back stronger next time, 100%, and we're looking forward to seeing, hopefully, the Chaturvedi 11 come back even stronger.
Sure. Thanks. Thank you.
So, that was Ajit. I'd like to now call up Heather, the captain of the Seven Districts, who lost the toss today, had to bowl first, but made the most of that. Tell me, Heather, what were your thoughts and feelings going out to bowl first?
No, absolutely. I mean, I told you I wanted to bowl first because this pitch really assisting the bowlers. So, yeah, I also brought some good pace attack, you know. So I thought that, yeah, it's going to be a good wicket to bowl on. And I think that's exactly what happened. And we bowled them out for, I think, 50 odd and then we chested down. So, yeah, I mean, hats off to our team. I can't, you know, say anything else.
Yeah, 100%. You could see if you go back and watch the game that the lateral movement that the fast bowlers were getting was something that you don't really see in the UAE because of, like we said, the conditions. And they really used the swing well, I got to say. There was a lot of seam going around in the pitch. And overall, you guys just really didn't let go of the gas from ball one.
Well, absolutely. I mean, you know, once we got a couple of wickets, I told my guys, you know, it's the wickets assisting us. We're good bowlers. So just stay at it. You know, the batsmen are under pressure, so they're going to have to, you know, go for it. So that's what we did. And yeah, I mean, alhamdulillah.
Yeah, it was very nice to see Seven Districts get a win finally under their belt. I mean, you've played some brilliant cricket so far. You've come down to the wire with the HKZ boys countless times. Just it's unfortunate that at every last moment, sometimes there's a slight mistake. But overall, you've played some brilliant cricket. And we're definitely going to be excited to see you come back stronger, play some even better teams and put on even better performances because you guys have played some brilliant cricket so far. We'll definitely be excited to have you back.
Yeah, thank you very much again for the opportunity. And yeah, as a team, you know, we're just growing. We started with you guys, in fact, in DP World. Our first match was against HKZ. Seven Districts' first match was against HKZ. So, from there, I'm sure you can tell how far we've come and, you know, the improvement and everything. So, yeah, we set high standards in the field, in bowling, in batting, whatever we do. We just want to do our best and we want to win matches. And we're, you know, playing some good cricket now, good leagues and everything. So, yeah, I mean, I'm very pleased with the boys.
Yeah, definitely. You guys have come a long way, like you said, from DP World. Your team has gotten stronger. You've really got into balance and you've really put in your combinations well. And it's great to see that you guys are thriving now. Just really well done. Today was a really good performance. It's not easy to get a team out in double digits in a T20 especially. So what you pulled off today is not a small thing.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Appreciate it.
So, Darindu. So, the man of the match today, I'd like to call up Darindu. for a brilliant spell, 2 for 11 off of 4 overs, I think, and scoring 20 runs with the bat. An all-round brilliant performance from him, and he's really set the tone for his team. Darindu, how do you feel?
I'm feeling better. I'm happy.
So, Darindu, tell me, playing out there for the first time on the TV with the lighting up stumps and the reviews, you bowled very well. I saw you got out, you took some good wickets and you played some nice shots. How are you feeling about the whole atmosphere?
That's not easy because this that is very hard to bat, and the pace is under swim, and also hard work is done.
100%. I mean, it was a bit difficult to face the fast bowlers on this pitch, but you batted very well, you adjust very well, and you did very well. You made it look easy. You're playing some nice shots and you bowl, like I said, getting some good turn on the ball. Overall, a good performance for your team. Hopefully, you can do some more for them.
Yes, I doing this better than for my team. And always, I doing my 100% in our team.
100%. Very nice guy. Like you said, always putting his 100% for the team. Heather, if you want to give him the medal. Very well played from Darindu today. A very well deserved man of the match. So that concludes the presentation from the HKZ ground. HKZ Cricket Complex. Make sure you tune in next time. There'll be loads more games every day. If you want to showcase your talent, come down, get involved. Or if you want to bring your own team, get involved as well. It's signing off for now. Very well done to both teams. Unfortunate for the Chakti 11. Well done to the 7 districts. We'll see you next time at the HKZ Cricket Complex.